Hello, YouTube. This card and this card are fucked up, and they're going to ruin your experience in every format. But that doesn't mean we can't have some fun while we can in Historic before maybe they get banned. I hope they don't get banned. I like them both, but we'll see. Here, what we got today is more of a control deck than a midrange deck, meaning I'm even more so going to stop what you're doing. I'm gonna make sure you have no fucking fun, ever. So, yeah, I'm basically gonna do nothing on my turn, pass the turn to you, and then counter your spells, kill your creatures, and play Bowmasters, and Snapcaster Mage, and kill you! Uh-huh! That's basically it, so let's just jump in and see what happens. That's fine. Boop. Hell yeah, it's mac and cheese. Let down. This is actually like leftover mac and cheese because I ordered noodles and I just got a whole extra order so I could eat it for two more meals.
Thank you.
Why are we, like, obsessed with playing this? It's not really gonna do anything. I need to cook more, but I'm like so sad and lazy. I don't even know like what they're doing. Three rings, a repive, and a burn spell. I don't even know when to play that. I don't know what I'm doing. If I had someone to cook for, again, like, when I was living with my ex, and I would, like, cook every night. Like, I had to cook every night. Like, what else would, like, I had someone to, like, take care of. Just control deck things. See what their deck is, game two. I don't think they are missing a color, honestly, but just based on, like, the lands they played, but maybe. Reprive. Depriving that just makes it a counterspell again. Like, what is me drawing two cards at seven even doing? I'm wondering why they have a pause there. Are they like a combo deck that plays Pact of Negation? Let's play a white counterspell deck. You can play. You can play blue if you want to play counter spells. It's okay. I'm gonna tie that. Thank you. It's from my high school, and honestly, it's just comfy. I didn't even like high school. The people that peaked in high school liked high school. Oh, they do a Pact of Negation because they're playing Gideon. They have Pact in their hand. 100%. See, I still wouldn't play Pact without blue. Well, or a combo deck. No, I legit thought, like, haha, they have Pact, whatever. No, they have Pact. It's in their hand. Brazen Borrower, not being able to bounce your own cards is a scam. Excuse me. Shush. My ex tried to Brazen Borrower his own thing on camera. That did not work how he wanted it to. Yay, we won.